few months ago, there was revelations that aborted babies had been incinerated without knowledge of the... It wasn't reported, as far as I know, in the Irish Times or in the Irish newspapers.
Yeah.
It wasn't reported in the Guardian.
Where did this take place?
The media is very selective about the abuses that it highlights. Go look it up.
Yeah. Sit down.
Go look it up.
Yeah. Where did we see it? See the running boy, you were running boy with that camera hanging out of you.
Is that a protest, was it?
I think it was a match, was it?
Yeah.
In O'Connell Street, there's something going on in O'Connell Street.
Dublin says no.
Was it?
Yeah.
Well, how was life?
Good.
I guess we could say the blade is high, man. Kyle and blade, no?
Thank you for that, man.
Huh?
Thank you for that, man. That's a great life without them.
Yeah, we like that, so.
Jeez.
I thought it'd be self-explanatory.
No. Just put up, was it?
I've been doing it for a couple of years now.
Oh, you're doing it?
Yeah. Huh?
What that means?
What's it mean?
Yeah.
They rape and murder children, sacrifice them.
Everybody doing this.
Yeah.
Politics. Everybody.
I know. Has to be stopped.
Yeah.
Can't allow children to be the price that carries on, you know?
Yeah.
Because they've no defence against these people. Somebody has to stand up to them.
Yeah. Here we go. We're back in time. Where's Dracula?
Huh?
Do you know Dracula in Pub Romania?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Do you know the legend?
Yeah. I'm actually reading the book.
Yeah, we need two of them.
Yeah.
That's it. We can't change everybody.
Yeah.
I have five brothers. We're not the same. Just imagine.
Yeah.
How you can change the world. Yeah. It's good. Appreciate that.
I did.
Oh, you did?
I did.
Well, fair play to admit that you did. I don't agree with it. It's decent of you to admit that you did. Because I heard somebody saying, oh, you'll never find the people. Whoever does that, there's no face. If we start tearing them up, they might appear. No, fair play. I'm going into mass now. Fair play to you to say it to you.
There's nothing to hide.
Nothing to hide, that is right.
The Catholic Church has.
Oh, it has. Oh, God, we all know that.
Yeah.
I know.
Our children will no longer be the cost of that.
No. But there's not a Christian going in there. It's probably mostly Catholic anyway. Catholic faith. You probably have belonged to the Catholic faith,
no? No, I don't belong to that, no.
You never did?
Well, they tried to get me into it all right, but they failed.
All right. Well, the people going in there agree with you.
Yeah.
They agree with you if you only knew. I agree with you. That is all true. See, this latest thing in Galway.
I mean, that's been out for years and years and years.
Yeah.
And all they're doing is re-traumatising all the survivors.
I come from the country. There's a Calvary. And there are, I've many Calvaries all over the country. And that's out in the field where babies have been baptised years ago. Now I'm thinking of 30, 40 years ago. But nothing to do with this present Catholic Church, but still again. Because they couldn't be buried in this local graveyard, consecrated ground.
Yeah.
And all the sinners of the day were buried in the Catholic cemetery,
yeah,
which is consecrated. The bishop blessed it. All the adult sinners, I mean, everybody's sinners. Jesus said it, everybody's sinners. And the wee babies have come.
Well, silence the children for long enough in Ireland.
Yeah.
But they won't silence the children from the graves.
No.
And they will be heard. 796 babies dumped into an effluent tank.
I'm just talking.
No,
I'm
you talking, just keep I'm reading the newspapers.
Well, that's the media.
Yeah. We know otherwise.
Well, that is true. They know. Well, in fairness.
They won't silence the children of Ireland any longer. Not even from the graves will we be silenced.
Did you ever see Calvary's?
No.
It's in a field, you see a mound. And some people used to think it had to do with the Romans, not the Romans, but the Celts.
Yeah.
The Celts, and they were buried. So, but the Calvary. But I wouldn't like someone to be my judge.
No.
On Judgment Day. I better go.
I wouldn't be like to be in the Catholic Church on Judgment Day. You'll be judged with her and all her sins, love.
Yeah.
It's the bottomless pit that is waiting for you. Come out of her, my people, lest you be partakers of her sins.